I'm Jessica Cartaglia. This is your WJZ.com afternoon update. We're following a developing story out of Prince George's County where a police officer was shot and killed. It happened in Brandywine. Police say the officer was trying to intervene in a domestic abuse situation to help a woman. The suspect who shot the officer was also killed after a chase. WJZ is live at the scene this afternoon with the developing story.